Hello YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today's tip is how to take a screenshot on your iPhone in one easy step. So there's only one thing you need to do is press the home key, which is at the bottom of the phone, the round key that's below the screen, or the sleep wake key, which is on the iPhone 5S and before is the key on the top of the phone. If you're on the iPhone 6 or newer, it's on the right hand side. So press those two different buttons at the same time, and it will take an image of whatever appears on the screen at that moment. So let's try it now. I press the home key and the sleep wake key at the same time, and the screen flashes white for just a second, letting you know you took an image. And then to see that image, go to your Photos app. And then tap on the image and you can see it right there. So you have the image, now you can do with it whatever you needed, which is to email it, share it, whatever. And if you want to play a prank on somebody, you could change their iPhone background to this image and trick them, and they'll start trying to click on their icons and nothing will happen because it's just a picture. So that might be fun for someone to do, to change their iPhone background to this image as a little trick. So there you go. That's a tip for today. Thanks for watching.